So, NCO, hello, my name is Brennan. I'm from the United States. I am a Marine combat veteran who's fought twice in Afghanistan. Now I live here in South Korea as a professional MMA fighter.
네, 안녕하세요. 대한민국 해군 병장, 네, 예비역을 지금, 예비역인 김주룡이라고 합니다.
So today we're gonna play a little game of either drink it or spill it, which means that we have a set of questions in front of you. You can decide whoever goes first. Just pick one question alternatively and then hear the question. And if you want to answer it, you can just spill it out of your answers. If you don't want to answer to the question, then you only need to drink it out.
I see.
What's that? What's the question?
Oh.
왜? 뭔데요? 뭔데?
Okay.
뭔데요? 왜 그런데?
Okay. The naughtiest. Okay, it says, tell us what was your naughtiest thing you have ever done while you served that nobody knows.
우선은 아 저는 좀 자잘한 게 많아요. 평창 갔을 때 전기차가 처음으로 도입됐어요. 우리나라 그 현대 아이오닉 차였는데 얘가 알다시피 충전을 해야 되잖아요. 충전을 하는데 시간이 좀 걸려요. 근데 충전할 필요가 없는데 저 전기차 충전하고 올게요. 이러고 충전하고 오겠습니다. 이러고 차를 들고 나가서 평소에 또 강릉까지 넘어가면 또 회를 먹을 수 있어요. 이제 그 차를 몰고 강릉으로 가서 회 한 사리. 예, 또 운전자 옆에 또 번역가가 한 명 붙어 있어요. 그 되게 아리따운 여성분이셨는데 같이 강릉 바다 가가지고 같이 회에다가 이제 저는 소주를 못 먹죠. 왜냐면 운전을 해야 되니까. 예. 예, 근데 그 친구 술 먹고 참 부러워하더라고요.
Translator was very beautiful.
That's the point.
That's fair.
Yeah, that's
I mean,
I'm winner.
That's win. I mean, I don't care how honorable you are. If there's a beautiful translator, you guys want to, you're going to drink. I don't care what anyone says. Mm-hmm. I will drink. I'm sorry. This is going to happen. You won, sir. I mean, I'm sorry, guys.
How does it taste?
Secretive. I'm sorry. And some secrets you got to take to the grave. That was worth it. Next question.
Second one. Oh. Have you ever cried while you were serving?
Yes. I have.
Why?
Because when the time I went to war, I didn't cry because I was scared. I cried because I was wondering how my mom would react because I knew that I was going to die when I went to war. So I was worried about how my mom would react. Me and my mom have a really, really strong relationship, close. I'm not a mama's boy, but I'm like, how can I say? I have a very strong relationship with my mother. We're not friends, but we're mother and son. So I was really sad about how would my mom react to me actually dying. And then when that situation actually came, my mother and sister were very upset, but then I was fine, so it's all good. But that's the only time I cried in the military.
저 마셔야 될 것 같은데요? 저 마셔야 될 것 같은데요? 이거 못 이기는데요?
So, have you ever cried in the military?
Yeah, sure. But 되게 얘기하기 부끄러워서 말을 못 하겠어요. 저 얘기하기 되게 부끄러워요. 저 여자친구랑 헤어져서 울었어요.
Oh, dude, that's nothing shy to be. Dude, everyone, I went through that. My ex broke up with me when I was in Afghanistan. In the middle of war, I got a letter. Breaking up with me. I was like, what the crap is this? But I was like, at the time I was like, screw it. I threw it down and then just went in. But yeah, you know, when you're in war, you get a Dear John letter. And for those who don't know, Dear John letters, you guys know the movie Dear John. It's a military movie, etc. Watch it. You appreciate it. But a Dear John letter is a breakup letter for military members. Mm. So when you get a Dear John letter in the military, especially in war, you don't really pay attention to it until later because you're busy, so. Oh, this is... Please tell us the person who you most hated in the military.
Oh. Oh. 진짜 많은데 다 얘기해도 돼요? 진짜 많은데 나 여기 종이 꽉꽉 다 채울 수 있는데 빽빽이로 진짜 보고 있냐? 새끼들아? 야 장호진 잘 사냐 이 너는 사회에서 보자 밖에서 한번 보자 아 제가 군대를 늦게 갔었어요 보통 한국 사람들이 군대를 가는 나이가 21살 20살 이때 가는데 저는 군대를 25살 이때 갔단 말이죠 그래서 가니까 다 4살 어린 애들이에요 4살 5살 어린 애들이 있는데 얘네가 이제 나한테 못하는 말이 없어요 개새끼 소새끼 막 다 해 진짜 욕을 다 들으면서 나 근데 그렇게 할 수 없잖아요 죄송합니다 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 진짜 그때마다 다 죽여버리고 싶었어요 정말 네. 그렇습니다
I'm gonna tell you okay for those who don't know whenever you go to combat and you come back depending on experiences you become a little bit belligerent that's what happened with me I didn't care about anything else anymore so there was a gunny who was new I'm not gonna say his name because this is YouTube and even though I don't like the fucker I'm still gonna be respectful he's a new gunny never served in war never served anywhere at all fresh comes to 3rd Battalion 9th Marines during the time I was injured in war and everyone in my unit knew about it So I had forgotten my weapons cards at my apartment. It was not a big deal because we weren't doing anything. So I could have easily drove my car to get my weapons cards, but he was getting in my face, yelling at me, trying to lecture and discipline me in front of people. There was a corporal that saw me balling my fists up because I was going to punch the gunny in the face. And he saw that and then the corporal ran up and was like, you know, Gunny, I got it. He was like, Cleveland, just go and get your cards. Because he saw that I was going to knock him out. Mm. And afterwards, I kind of threatened his life, which in turn made me go to one warrior battalion. Because they figured out that I wasn't really all the way there. So I really didn't like him because he NJP'd me because of my weapons cards. So I really don't like that bastard. I really hate him with a passion. And it's rare when I say I hate someone, but that is the only person ever even Marine Corps and out, that I do not like at all. Like, if I ever see him in Whole Foods, I'm gonna slap the crap out of him.
How was it? I will kill him, and then you will kill my bastard.
I think that's fair.
Oh,
but
yeah.
We just admit it on camera. We can't do it now. now we're the prime suspects. So we can say, let's not do anything until...
Sure.
We actually, yeah, let's not do anything at all.
I can make a very natural car accident.
I was gonna use like just my tools that I had in the military, but I mean, natural is good too. I like natural. Natural is nice.
Yeah. Yours.
When was your most unhygienic moment in your time as a soldier?
그러니까 훈련소에 가면은 그 일단 수통을 주잖아요. 그거를 쓰는데 얘가 막 그 코리안 워때부터 썼던 거예요. 근데 막 인터넷에 보면은 화장실 못 가가지고 내가 여기다 오줌 쌌다. 뭐 다음에 쓰는 사람 알아서 해라. 그 뭐 막 댓글에 막 어쩐지 찌린내 나더라. 뭐 이런 댓글도 막 달리고. 그게 실제로 그런 일이 좀 비일비재한가 봐요. 그다음에 막 그 가스 챔버 들어가면은 방독면 쓰잖아요. 알잖아요. 이렇게 막 내 얼굴에 있는 모든 구멍에서 물이 다 나오는데. 근데 여기 이렇게 고여 있는데 그게 내 게 아니에요. 내 물이 아니야 이게. 내 거면 괜찮은데 내 물이 아니란 말이야 이거를 내가 써야 된다는 것부터가 근데 안 쓸 순 없잖아요 그러니까 그런 것들? 그때가 나 진짜 더러웠던 것 같아 들은 거예요 나도 배가 아파가지고 막 갖게 좀 하는데 거기 어차피 진흙탕이잖아 머드잖아요 이렇게 막 포복 훈련하고 하는데 어차피 머드니까 그냥 푸핑 해버리는 거지 그래서 나는 이거 적당히 여기 머드에다 적당히 비벼가지고 이거를 빨리 안 들키게 잘 안 보이게 어떻게든 해야겠다 일단 싸고 보자 너무 배가 아프니까 네, 그렇다고 하더라고. 다 맞았어요. 다 맞았어요, 이거.
너희 또 뭐
I'm not answering that. People are now. I don't know for some reason people are saying that I'm very attractive. The last thing I want to do is ruin that because I don't feel that. I don't feel that way at all. I don't feel attractive. I don't. So when people start to say, hey, Brendan, you're attractive, the last thing I want to do is ruin that. So I'm not going to give some disgusting unhygienic story. I'm sorry. Drink the lemon juice. You know what? I drink another lemon juice.
Oh. 이거 마지막 자존심 이건 내 거예요.
Yeah, because I'm not telling you that story, guys. I'm sorry. There's some stories that you can share, and there's some stories that I'm going to take to the grave. The naughty story and the dirty story, those stories I'm going to die with. They go with me. They're my secrets.
네, 뭐, 아유, 되게 미 해병대시고 저는 또 이제 한국에서 군대를 네, 경험이 있잖아요. 뭐 좀 비슷하면서도 조금은 다른 것 같았어요. 그러니까 아 그래도 군인은 군인이나 군인끼리 통하는 뭔가도 있지만 뭔가 살짝 다른 그런 차이들도 있기는 했는데 어 진짜 근데 뭐가 많이 알게 되고 좀 군인으로서 좀 같이 통하는 게 좀 많지 않았나 그랬던 것 같아요.
네. It was really interesting to hear your stories as well. The story I liked the most was the translator. I've been there. Thank you so much again for your time.
And yeah, it's good to see you.
Nice to meet you too. All right, so see you again.
Yeah, see ya.
See ya.